Yeah, what's up, guys? This is a Churchill gift. So, guys, right now I'm playing with Caleb, you know, Gabriel. The previous match we played sniper only. This guy actually beat my buzz. And I wasn't expecting that. Not at all. So, guys, right now we're doing this knife only. Okay, the yard. Deathmatch or no? Okay, no problem. I'm gonna try. I'm not good at using knife because most time my phone just still, you know. Damn. Oh, so I have this stuff. This one is for killing the zombies.
Oh yeah.
I stabbed through his neck. Sorry, bro. Oh my god, I need to see your dog. I need to pick it up. Thanks. Nice one. Jeez. Okay, he's using a... Oh my god, the boost. Oh no. Is that possible? A stab is there. Nice. Wait a minute, I'm not even done any victory dance yet. nice. You still pick up the stuff. You know you're using a frag pan. Headshot. The truth dance. Oh yeah. Oh no. Come on, cha-cha. Oh man, shit. Oh yeah. Take it. Feel it. Are you feeling me? Are you feeling me? That dance is too long. Oh yeah. You got it jammed, baby. Oh my god, it's so fun. Okay, I'm trying to try my best, but I'm not good using my weapon, you know. And this guy's too is good. The last time we played 8-4 in sniper match, and I will play 10-5 in my weapon. Well, not bad. So guys, I guess that is for this video. Don't forget to like this video, you know, and smash and hit this like subscribe button down below for more videos. And I'll see you guys next time for another video. And don't forget to leave a comment down below too. And if you guys didn't miss the previous video or you know a video back on the Mass Gun tournament vote, actually you need to vote for who you think is going to win, and just making a prediction, not like it's for anything, just predict who you think is going to win the tournament. Okay guys, I think that's it for another video. It's caught in the crossfire.